Hello and welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Monday, March 18th. I am Tejal Hode. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Hyderabad-based Kinetic Polymers. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil prices edged lower last Friday as a widespread economic slowdown, which may dent growth in demand for fuel, weighed on energy prices. Brent finished at $67.16, a decline of 7 cents per barrel, while WTI traded at $58.52, a fall of 9 cents per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Manta Insights, crude futures went marginally weaker early Monday in Asia as cheer over a US-China trade agreement that has been in the making over the past few months subsided. The US and China are now pushing for a summit between President Donald Trump and Xi Jinping in late April to sign a final agreement while continuing to tussle with some of the trickier issues, according to news reports. Open spec naphtha prices also slipped last Friday, falling by $3 per metric ton to the $565 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Ethylene prices surged last Friday in Asia. Prices firmed as product availability is expected to remain tight going forward amid cracker turnaround season. Firmer upstream crude and naphtha values supported the price rise. CFR Northeast Asia prices were assessed up at $1,065 per metric ton levels, a day-on-day spike of $30 per metric ton. CFR Southeast Asia prices of ethylene were assessed higher at the $965 per metric ton mark, a surge of $40 per metric ton from Thursday's assessed levels. Despite firmer upstream crude and naphtha rates, propylene prices dropped in Asia last week. Prices slipped mainly on account of sufficient product availability coupled with softer regional buying interest. FOB Korea prices of propylene were assessed at the $885 per metric ton, a week-on-week decline of $15 per metric ton. CFR China prices of propylene were assessed at the $900 per metric ton levels, a drop of $10 per metric ton from the previous week. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today on March 18, 2019. LLDPE prices are higher by 5 RMB per metric ton at 8,510 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are lower by 13 RMB per metric ton at 8,620 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 5 RMB per metric ton at 6,400 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Buruj has brought on stream its 1.5 million metric ton per year number 3 cracker located at Ruwais, Abu Dhabi in UAE last week. The cracker was shut for maintenance on January 5, 2019. Polymer Update has introduced news and price analysis on Amazon Alexa virtual assistant using Echo and other devices. The platform lets subscribers check latest news and prices just by asking Echo or any other Alexa-enabled device. This is the first of its kind on Amazon Alexa, so do read the kind of questions that you can ask to Amazon Alexa about Polymer Update. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Hyderabad-based Kinetic Polymers, makers of various ESD-safe products like anti-static, conductive products. The company fabricates ESD furniture like workstation, tables, ESD chairs, ESD trolleys and shelves. The company also makes various master batches like anti-static, conductive, VCI, anti-rodent, HIPS, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Monday, March 18th. I am Tejal Hode. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at Polymer Update. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.